entertainers, including singers and actors, went all out to celebrate a legend in the Yoruba movie industry, Dele Odule, on his birthday on Monday, November 23. Fuji musician Saeed Oshupa, actors Bolaji Amusan, aka Mr. Latin, Odunlade Adekola, Adebayo Salami, Mide Martins, and Femi Adebayo were some of those who had beautiful words to celebrate the iconic personality on Instagram. Their birthday wishes did not come without the celebrant having to say something about his big day. Glory be to God for the grace of adding another beautiful year. Plus one today, Dele captioned an Instagram post which announced his return to the platform after a week break. Like he so often does about people, Saeed Oshupa wrote glowingly about Dele. Acting can be learned from the crash course, but humanity and morality are not going to make learn with anyone. It is inbuilt. The singer wrote, "You are a true actor, not just from your work and performance, but from your ethics. Happy birthday to a veteran Hollywood superstar, Bami Dele Odule. Wish you long life and prosperity, sir." Mr. Latin, who is the president of Theater Arts and Motion Pictures Practitioner Association of Nigeria, TAMPAN, described Dele, the association's pioneer president, as his mentor. "Happy birthday to a mentor and leader par excellence, Dele Odule. Thank you for being a leader worthy of emulation," he wrote. Dele made his debut appearance in 1986 before he shot into limelight after starring in the movie titled Ti Oluwa Nile. Adebayo Salami said in his post on Instagram that Dele was a strong pillar for the entertainment industry. "May your joy continue to flourish, my dear brother and colleague. You are a strong pillar for the entertainment industry. Keep inspiring generations. Happy birthday, Dele Odule," he wrote. Mide Martins could not hide affection for the man who is an inspiration to many in the industry. "Happy birthday, Daddy, Dele Odule. Continue to age with special grace, Papi," she wrote.